Hello everyone, myself Sucharita from MPCS final year,
myself Pujita from BSc second year,
myself Sharanya from BCom CA second year,
myself Bharatesh from MPCS final
year. We are from Government Degree College, Lakshadweep, Montreal. The title of this project is Dhairya, AI for Gun and Human Safety. Now I explain about introduction of this project. As the male centric society is slowly fading away, women are able to reach their new heights. Women are becoming presidents, prime ministers, CEOs, and the list goes on. There is no limit what women can achieve. However, women doing well for themselves can be seen one side of the coin. Crimes and women, domestic violence, molestation, raping, or other side of the coin. Many instances of women getting abducted, raped, killed, or being reported each day. Our project is to develop an app which will support women and girls who are in potentially life-threatening situations. The objectives of this project, explain our teammates, Pujita.
Objective of this project is to develop an app which will provide assistance to women and girls who are in potentially life-threatening conditions and bring awareness about domestic violence and molestation. And this app ensures the safety of women. It needs to identify and call on resources. The helpers run out of the dangerous situations. And they reduce risk and bring assistance when we are in danger. They help us to send the locations to the contacts. And the next importance of women's safety explained by our teammate Sharanya.
Importance of women's safety. Women have the right to be free from violence, harassment and discrimination. Removing the barriers from unsafe environment and can fulfill their potential and individual contributors and communities to economies. Why the women's safety is important? Women safety in India have become a major issue in nowadays. The crime rates of women in India have risen only great extent. Women think twice before stepping out of their homes, especially at night. This is unfortunately the sad reality of our country and conflict fear. Futures of the day explained by our teammate Rakesh.
One touch. This feature enables the user to call a pre-existing number during an emergency. Human safety manual. This feature contains a human safety manual and human safety laws. This feature contains legal laws meant for human safety and protection provided by the legal Indian constitution and success stories of women. This session contains information about how human success in their various fields and form. This section contains a form indicated to the human